You have plants along the ditch to filter water. You have this, you know, diversity of plant life, of carbon in the soil. The soil has an increased water holding capacity, so we can irrigate with significantly less water.
We also have raptor perches and bluebird boxes and owl boxes. It's just an opportunity to create habitat for beneficial insects and wildlife.